في هذه المناسبة أود أن أستذكر
Israeli government is not serious to make peace. They are serious only to confiscate more land and to violate all the commitments. And that's why they are leading the situation into conflict and open conflict rather than real peace.
Don't try to touch my shoulder.